It's gonna be spooky. I've definitely been VR, obviously. Oh wait.